What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. I'm ATLX Matrix, and welcome to another badass episode of Nut or Bust. Today, we're going to be checking out an interesting song called Signals from DJ Regard, and I'm going to probably get this wrong, but Quabs? So DJ Regard and Quabs, called Signal. Let's go.
Am I seeing signals up ahead?
I've got to say, right out of the gate, I did not imagine that was going to be the voice of this gentleman.
Am I imagining it all up in my mind? Looks like there's something there, yeah, there's something there. Should I follow the smoke or burn my own fire? To burn my own fire, live by my own laws.
Bro, this guy's voice is interesting. I'm digging it. I like it. I like this guy's voice.
To burn my own fire, wage my own wars. The soul ain't fire. Go alone. No hand to hold. Go alone. No hand.
I don't know why I'm getting like some weird like Elvis Presley vibes from like the like hotel rooms and so forth. I watch too much TV.
Am I seeing signals up ahead, or am I imagining it all up in my mind? Looks like there's something there, yeah, there's something there. Should I follow the smoke or burn my own fire? Am I seeing signals up ahead?
I don't know what that beat was where it came in. It was kind of loud. I like that. Now we're going back to the softer side. Oh, I wish that beat would stay there the entire time. I don't know what that's called, but I like it. It needs to stay. Bring it back.
Or am I imagining it all up in my mind? Looks like there's something there. Yeah, there's something there. Should I follow the smoke up in my own fire?
Well, that's interesting.
Must be seeing things, seeing things. For a moment, I believe my eyes.
Damn, I like this dude's voice. Hey, this dude has got a goddamn voice. I like it. The transitions through the I guess it's a hotel room, like the different hotel rooms. I like the transitions going upside down and coming back.
Am I seeing signals up ahead, or am I imagining it all up in my mind? Looks like there's something there, yeah, there's something there. Should I follow?
Oh, here comes the drums. Bro, I'm out. I'm out on like the blurry camera stuff. I don't know why, for whatever reason, whenever it happens, I kind of get dizzy. If I fall down, it's the video. All right. Okay. Interesting. I definitely have to say, I dig this dude's voice. I hope I'm saying his name right. Quabs. As far as like the beat and the music goes, I would pass. Dude, there could have been a badass beat for this the entire time. Not saying that it wasn't. Not that I could create anything better. But for me, the beat, I was just kind of meh. But this fucking guy can sing. I would love to hear him like sing other shit. I've got to look at some more of his stuff. Quabs. I swear to God, I'm saying it wrong. I can feel it. I can feel that it's wrong. But guys, I think this one for me, I'll go ahead and I'll say this one's going to be a nut for me just because of his voice, man. I don't know. You ever get like, you ever listen to something and like you feel it? Like you can feel it on your skin? I don't know how to explain that, but no. This dude, I like it. It's a nut for me. I'm going to say 6.9 just because of the beat. And I would put this on the playlist. I feel like the beat might annoy me. So we'll see how long it stays on the playlist. But I've got to definitely check out some more of this guy.
Butterflies and Band-Aids by Masked Wolf is out of the top 10.
But guys, tell me what you guys think about this song down in the comments. And if you guys have any suggestions, make sure to let me know down there. And if you guys haven't hit the like and subscribe button yet, you should do it. Like, now. I'll wait. It's fine. Do it now. If you had a great time watching this video, check out one of these videos right here.